Welcome to all NEET aspirants. Very good morning. I am Ram Krishna, lecturer in Botany. I would like to make something with regarding Botany as well as NEET medical entrance concern. Botany is a theoretical subject. Not only it is theoretical, it is a tricky subject. No magics, no tricks, no shortcut. Simply a methodical learning to get a hold on the topic of the text is important. And another which is equally important is listen to the topic, delivery of the topic, which must synchronize with the text. That is very, very important. You must be familiar with the textual content. The delivery, it should reflect to unfold all the doubts, the twist, knots present in the text. That makes you to feel confident. For which I will make it clear in four aspects. The first one, it is confinement in topic and the creation of what it is boundaries for NEET. Subject find no origin, but syllabus having its own limitation. Student eager to learn many things, many aspects from different books, but it is not necessary. It is a burden on the part of the student. Because subject, it is an ocean, syllabus in a confined frame. Subject for sake of the lecturer to have the broad idea to deliver the required content to the student in effective manner, to enable the student to understand in an easy way, to save his time as well as energies. Because NEET medical entrance is meant to get into the medical colleges. In medical college, learning of subject is unending process. But as far as the NEET medical entrance is concerned, it demands accuracy, speed, time bound. So, you master the topic which is required in NEET point of view, get the score, get the rank, get into the medical college is the need of the day. That is your desire. And confinement to a particular book, it should not mean that it is unsubstantiated. It is meant to say that it is right approach for success in NEET. Suppose, for example, there are many topics, molecular biology, biotechnology, biomolecules, that is physiology. Number of things, number of aspects in different books. You are not supposed to learn all the things. Only leads to confusion. So, confined to the particular book and master that book in all angles is necessary. And the second aspect, previous year's paper analysis. And student find no time to analyze the papers in depth. It is the duty of the concerned lecturer, subject lecturer, to analyze the papers in depth, to deliver the required things to the student along with the topic concerned is very, very important. And as per analysis of the papers from 2000 to 2019, out of the 90 questions from biology, botany contribution is 47 to 49. There are some instances, there are deviations from topic as well as the text. And these deviations may be reachable or may not be reachable. So don't focus on unreachable aspects, which is going to paralyze the real things that is required in NEET point of view. So apart from mastering the required things present in the text and learn some peripheral aspects, keeping in view of the previous questions under the guidance of lecturer is also equally important. And third aspect, it is revision, re-revision, recollection, reproducing. Undoubtedly, it is a dynamic approach a consistent effort is required for success in the NEET. And mere individual effort by the student, it consumes much of the energies as well as the time. So you need a catalyst in the form of a lecture or write video class that makes you to learn all the contents of the text in a stipulated time. You get a hold on the topic, pages, paragraph, lines and words that makes you to feel confident to get through in NEET. And NCERT textbook is the book which demands work to put in, not only by the student but also lecturer, to unravel the underpinnings present in each topic, sentences, words, to get a broad meaning. So great exercise is required on the part of the lecturer to ease out student. And at last, you are going to have the feeling of completion of the text, a great confidence that makes you to get through in the NEET very successfully. And with regarding fourth aspect, how our video classes serves your purpose to crack in NEET. Keep the NCERT text with you while listening to the classes or video classes, and assess how far it's synchronizing with the text, how it is correlating with the text, how we are familiarizing with the textual lines, how you transforms into our questions. At last, you feel easiness. That is very, very important. And that makes you to get through in NEET. And as far as our question paper is concerned, it is not simply MCQs, the fill in the blanks, that makes to refer the text as well as listen to our video classes. And statements, questions, and it makes to refer the text, paragraphs, lines and words. And assertion and reasons, this makes you to get analytical approach in case of twisted questions. And true and false, that is especially to avoid the tricky and trap questions. So all makes you to get through in NEET very smoothly. And the NEETLOGIN, a strategic approach with the different variations in the delivery as well as question papers and discussion of the test that makes you to be so successful. Keep watching our videos, lessons. Thank you very much.